His Excellency the President of the Republic of Kenya, all protocols observed. I am Caroline Waithera Thiru Mwangi, and I will read my tribute. My darling, my best friend, my ride or die, I'll still say I do to you despite all this heartache and pain. Despite the short time we were together, you gave me a lifetime. You fought for me. You punked me. You made my lips hurt with laughter. You listened, anticipated my needs, and molded yourself to be just a perfect man for me. It has been truly been the best moment of my life. Nothing made you more sad than knowing I was not okay. I shall miss your voice, my favorite tone ever. I shall miss to play with you. John, having you as my husband was the best decision of my life. It is because of you that I can confidently say yes. I am a woman loved sincerely and unconditionally. You have greatly contributed to me becoming the strong woman that I am today. There were no rooms for any excuses with our relationship. It was either you go hard or go home. I shall miss those words, darling. There was truly never a dull moment for us. You gave me much love, peace, joy that I could never imagine to ask for. You have gifted me with so many precious gifts, the most priceless of them all are our children. Tyrese Thiro and little Matthew, Stacy Wanjiko, and baby Lenny. Thank you for making me the mother of your children. Thank you for allowing the world to call me mother. I promise to love, unite these children unconditionally. I shall be their father since you taught me to be one every time you were away. Babe, I shall miss you. All about you more than words can say. Sleep well, my love. Thank you.